see in the background back there, we got the truck, and we're on our way to Larry Houck's to drop it off at his chassis shop, get it set up for the big block, and changing the four link over on it. So, be in some videos to come, but that's where we're headed right now.
Talk.